Hello and welcome back to my tower. See? Literally, my tower. We should probably put fast mode back on temporarily. 465. Our population is actually going down every day. Oh, wait. I'm going to turn that back off now. We're going to get rid of the last of those pesky offices. Thank you for paying me your rent. Now you can leave. Not enough money for construction. Screw you. People, get out of your hotel room faster than that. Not gonna do it, huh? Jerks. Now see, the problem is I'm doing this, is I'm actually making my... Yeah, see, these are now gonna struggle. Because they don't have the office workers coming down anymore. That was probably a dumb mistake on my part. Oh well. Let's put fast mode back on. It's 1 o'clock, okay. No dirty rooms. Wonderful. Eventually, I'm going to have to squeak all these over because they're annoying me. I'll wait till we get the medium-sized rooms for that. And I'm probably going to make... we'll lose money from my fast food places. Yeah. Business average, rain may cause fewer customers, blah, blah, blah. I feel like it's a good idea to put another staircase here. Just to make it easier for people to go down to our soba stand. Can I afford that one piece of lobby? Nope, it's 5,000 a tile. You would do that to me, wouldn't you? See, I don't have that lump sum anymore that I used to get. In fact, I'm going to make this elevator, specifically, be hidden. Because honestly, we don't need to see our staff elevator. I feel like in the evening, these should be expressed to the bottoms. And And in the mornings, they should be expressed to the tops. I don't know, I mean, it seems to be working right now. Business is good. Business is good. At least once we put the double rooms in, that'll be good, because then it goes two double rooms for every three of these. So then that elevator won't be lined up with those anymore. They're held to a clean. It is clean. Beautiful. Oh my god, look at all those people. Yeah, it really should be expressed to the bottom in the morning or in the evening. Try that, see how it works. Actually, we'll leave these as locals. We'll just make it express to the bottoms in there. So what the express to bottom does is it's going to go flying down to the bottom, and it'll work floor to floor to floor. So it'll ignore all button calls when it's on the way down. It'll only hit them on the way up. Yeah, we really need to get offices back. Watch that population come skyrocketing up. Am I gonna get enough from my fast food to put that in? One. Yes, we did. Beautiful. You know what? I think I will try it with the express to top in the morning and just see what happens. So it's gonna immediately go to the top of its reign. And only grab calls on the downstroke. We'll see if that pisses off people or not. Yep, it's pissing off people. Problem is, too, is right now we have more elevators than our, or more rooms than our elevators can actually handle. Shit, I didn't mean to hit that. So one. More cars in the shaft. Okay. So what we need is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 2 at the bottom. I guess I really should have it go up to 15, even if it can't stop on 15. 15. Okay, that might work. Kind of split the load a little bit between the two elevators. So everyone who wants the upper ones goes to this one. Everyone who wants the lower ones goes to this one. Oh, how's our cleaning staff doing? Pretty good. They just missed one. We can live with one. Probably build another housekeeper, just so we have it. Come on, people, I want the double rooms. And then I'm gonna have another floor of housekeeping up on 24. You're gonna lose 10, you're gonna lose 12. So now you're only overlapping 11. No. One, two, three, four, five, six plus three. And you have one, two, three, four, five, six plus one, two, three. Okay. Why are people going up to floor 15 anyway? Oh, because it's expressed the top. They have to go up to 15. Interesting. Go. I think it's 30 floors maximum. 30. Yeah, it can only cover 30 floors. So this one can actually only go to 29. Because it actually has to go into the basement. Oh boy. So... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I was gonna say, are these people bitching? No, they're not. Not enough money for construction. Of course there isn't. There's never enough money for construction. More maids. That's a mating. Sky lobby. And I know it's bad practice, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Build all the empty floors. Oh, all those dirty rooms. See, that's the other advantage, too, is that when you get the double rooms, wow, $2,000 a night. That's crazy. The double rooms take up more space. You don't need as many maids to clean them. Like I said, this is three rooms here, well, versus two double rooms. So you need 50%, 33% less maids. Beautiful. I guess I'm gonna need a second security post at some point. Right here, probably. This is floor 10, right? It is floor 10. Because I'm thinking, you can only build these every 11 floors. So negative 1 plus 11 is 10. And the next one would be 21, 32, 43. I'm sorry. Negative 1, 10. Holy shit! That's very negative. I didn't realize it was that bad. Negative 1, 10, 21, 32, 43, 54, 65, 76, 87, 98, yeah. We want to build it on 10. Boom. Oh! Forget to hold down the shift key. That's still a lot of dirty rooms. But the good news is that we can soon start building more offices up here. I don't want to, but we can. Because we don't have express elevators yet. So the office peons will be taking up space in our hotel elevators. That's never a good thing. Oh! I guess technically speaking, it would have been smarter to me to build these hotel rooms out instead of up. Good. Come on, where's my little doo-doo-doo? You are now level 2. Level 3, I suppose. Lots of money. Bring me the monies. It's just weird, these not really sound like buildings being placed, it sounds more like jail cells being locked. Just saying. Good, we still got rid of all our dirty rooms. Are people getting pissed off me down here? Not really. That's good. Well, it sucks you can't really see how many people are standing in line here because they put the two elevators too close together. Oh well, such is life. Oh. Oh, 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 oh! One more hotel room. Yay! Income from hotel. Dem buckets of money, yo. Now people are starting to get pissed off at me because they used to stand around too long for the elevator. They don't like that. And this time I'm going to be smart. I'm going to try to keep some money on hand so I don't go massively into the negative when the year kicks over like I usually do. I mean, I'll still go negative, but maybe not so bad. Three more. One, two, three. Good. I'll stop there. Windows finances. So, 1,000... Oh, there we go. It just tells me right here. 320,000. Shit, so we're still going to go negative. Oh, boy. You know what? Screw it. You gotta spend money to make money, right? Am I right? What I should do is I should turn off fast mode so I can build more of these. Not enough money for construction. Damn! I knew building the floor was a bad idea. Fast mode back on. Santa Claus is coming to my tower. Yay! Santa! Santa! Okay, we'll stop now. And with that, we'll see you next time.